Hey Sag, welcome to my channel. This is a love romantic reading for you. This is a love bonus for Sagittarius friends. This is for Sag. This is a weekly bonus applicable for singles, couple in a relationship or dating. This is for Sagittarius. What are the message please for Sagittarius this weekend? This is a love reading. You've got Three of Pentacles and Three of Pentacles in upright position. You've got the Devil. This is a toxic energy, a toxic love, a toxic communication, a toxic dating kind of stuff. They're cheating on you. You know, Sag, over the last 2 to 3 weeks, I've been seeing this negative force around you. I hope it has improved by now, or it's improving, because this is, you're cooperating to someone who's cheating. It's like you're feeding them reasons to cheat. That's what I'm getting in the week video. You're so kind. You're so kind that you don't use your intellect. Last card, please. Yep. It's like this weekend, you've got to make sure that the amount of time, emotions, and feelings that you invest, Sagittarius, is going to be reciprocated, because there's two back-to-back cards here, Sagittarius. Death. This person, this situation, it's toxic. They're cheating on you. They're doing something behind your back. You're so kind and you don't use your mind, your brain, your logic. So, Three of Pentacles, this is collaborative. You are collaborating. This is allowing things. You're allowing these people, external person, to make you through. To be involved in this. It's like this is, for me, Three of Pentacles in this reading is collaboration. So, it's working together with someone that it's toxic and they could be doing something in your back, something behind your back. This is a sneaky, sneaky energy. Alright? So, you are feeding, collaborating with someone that you have a toxic connection, or someone that's cheating on you or doing something behind your back. You're too kind. You don't use your brain or your logic over the matter. That's probably the reason why the Three of Pentacles is here, is to remind you that you keep giving them what they want because you're too kind, or probably have more love versus them to you, and you're blind. You're blinded by these feelings. You don't realize how toxic it is, or how your link is something deceptive, something a bit cheeky, or something about secret or deception, or something that's not healthy. What, there's something not healthy about this connection, because the Devil card is here and it's next to the Five of Swords, which is a cheating or deceptive energy. And you might end up with a Seven of Pentacles. You know, you would think like, is this cool to keep investing to someone where I felt like they're cheating on me? There's something untruthful that I feel and I keep investing. So I don't know, when will you realize this, or you could be realizing it now, but this two card is saying you're too kind, too love. There's so much love and feelings that you give out to this person that you don't use and wake up and use your brain or your logic. So this weekend, if you feel like your intuition is telling you, Sagittarius, there's something wrong, listen to it, because it's gonna come out soon, and you'll realize that it's a waste of time what you've done for this person, and you didn't earn it. Okay, so that's for you, Sag. Thanks for your time. This is a weekend bonus reading for you. And if you connect with the video, please hit like and notification bell if you want to be updated as to when I upload new videos. And if you haven't subscribed with the channel, please, what are you waiting for? Click subscribe and be part of my team. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye.